I rise with great excitement today, as well as the excitement of my colleagues, to welcome our distinguished and honored students. The students that you see on both sides of the gallery are the best of the best in academic achievement. I also want to welcome the parents who came today and all the school officials and friends to accompany our honored guest. We started this morning with a little coffee, orange juice, and donuts. We had our distinguished majority leader address our honored guest, and we're going to honor them with a resolution today. And then after that, we're going to take them to pizza on my dime, and we're going to take them with tours. And what I'd like to say to you is that I would hope that you would continue to work and live and raise a family in the state of New York. Because I always said, our younger generation is 25% of the population. You're 100% of our future. We need you to continue here and keep America strong.